of the Apache Ridge residential development were horrified today when authorities removed dozens of jars from one of the homes in the neighborhood. These jars contained a variety of body and animal parts, from frog legs to horse hooves to human eyeballs. The owner of the property, 60-year-old Martin Wembley, claims he bought the jars as is and thought everything was just regular animal stuff. Authorities are holding Wembley for further questioning. What should have been a night of memories and celebrations turned into a scene one witness described as hell on earth.
Step. They're everywhere.
Everywhere I turn, there they are.